We begin with some breaking news tonight out of Airway Heights. Fire crews responded to a home on West Drive in Aspen Place. A wood stove inside a detached garage caught fire. Fire crews say the wood stove had kindling stored underneath it. Crews were able to stop the fire before it spread to the rest of the home, and no one was hurt.